Eat up, fish stick. The dollar.
I need a fresh start. I need a reset. Cause I'm all in my head and I'm struggling under the weight of it all. I'm trying my best to keep it together. But when I've lost my focus.
Yes, I would love to work with your company. Tell me more.
Only one thing I know to do. Just take a second. Take a second and breathe. It'll be okay, I promise. Just take a second. Take a second and breathe. It'll be okay. Just take a second. Take a second and breathe. Take a second and thank you.
big green room, there was a telephone and a red balloon. Hey, Lexi.
Hey, Nat-Nat.
How are you?
Girl, I'm glad it's the weekend. I love my Saturdays.
I mean, I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah. Same here. Something about Saturdays.
Sorry, Nat.
It's fine, Lexi.
Well,
how are you doing?
Are you okay?
Yeah, Lexi, really, I'm fine. Everything's okay. It's just Saturday.
I know the answer's never gonna change, but...
Do you wanna try going outside today?
No. Not today.
How was last night?
I mean, did you go into the room? I know it's coming up on an anniversary.
Yeah, you know what, Lexi? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Not today. You know, not on a Saturday.
Nat? Natalie? Hello?
Hello? Natalie? Are you there?
Nat, get up!
Nat, are you okay? Nat, can you hear me?
Natalie, get up! Natalie! Nat!
Natalie, are you there?
Who's there?
My name is Samuel. I'm a medic with LAFD. I'm here with your friend Lexi.
I'm right here, Nat.
She called for a wellness check. She thinks you may have fell. Can we come in and check you out?
Dada. Eat a fish sticks so you can grow big and strong like me.
Nicole, baby, go get your jacket. You're leaving as soon as Daddy gets the twins in their car seats.
Mommy, I want you to come to the movie with us.
I know, baby, but Mommy has a big project due, so I have to work.
But it's Saturday. You can work on Saturday.
Pumpkin, you know Mommy loves you, right? Okay, so I need you to be Mommy's big helper, okay? And keep Daddy and the twins company while I finish my project, okay? Oh, that's a good one. You want to tell me you love me?
Thank you.
I love you, too. Go get your jacket, baby.
The kids wanted to bring this to the movies. I really don't think they get movie theaters yet.
Good luck with that, babe.
I know, it's ridiculous. I don't know what they're doing with this.
See you later, Mommy.
See you later, babe.
Can you play with physics for me? Him get lonely when I'm gone.
You got it. Devin, babe, I'm so sorry. I have to work today. I know it wasn't planned.
Look, we'll be fine. Besides, I know this is just your way of getting me to spend more time with the kids. In fact, I bet you finished that project weeks ago.
You caught me.
Not to mention, you give the best makeup gifts.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Another day, another dollar.
think.
Natalie, are you still there?
No. No, everything's fine.
Are you sure? It seems like you may have been unconscious.
No. I mean, yes, I slipped on something, but I'm fine. You can't come in here.
Nat, I saw you through the window. You're bleeding. You need to let him in.
Lexi, everything's fine. It's just a bump. I'm okay. I can fix this.
Natalie, you may have a concussion. Just let me come in and take a quick look.
No, you can't.
Ma'am, please.
I'm not letting you in.
You can't come in here.
Can't you knock the door down or something?
I can't. She seems alert enough to deny medical attention. Look, if you can get her to unlock the door, take her straight to the hospital. We'll call 911. My partner and I will circle around until we get another call.
Nat?
Nat, how long are you gonna do this?
It's been 5 years.
You can't lock yourself inside there forever.
You have to come out. You have to let people in.
I know, just... not today.
Hello? Nat?
Hey, Lex.
What's wrong? Is everything okay? How's your head?
Everything's fine.
Just calling to say hey.
Oh, okay.
Is this a bad time for you, or?
No, not at all.
It's never a bad time for you.
Okay.
Good. It's just, I feel like I'm a little off today, you know? Like, I'm missing steps.
Do you mean like at work or?
No, it's everything. Everything's off and I think I only put 4 scoops of sugar in my coffee this morning, you know?
Do you need me to come over?
No, I'm fine. Can we just be still for a minute?
Yeah, of course. What was that?
I think it's out front. Oh, no.
Nat, what's wrong?
No.
Nat, are you safe?
She's trapped.
Who's trapped?
She can't get out. Help her! Please, somebody help her! Oh, my God, is anybody there? Somebody help her!